afternoon, guys. So today's Tuesday, and we are heading to the caves of Munich, and we're gonna have a picnic. We brought some snacks. We actually attempted this hike this past weekend. We got lost. I did a little more research online, and I figured out the correct trail. So that's where we're headed right now. So peaceful here, isn't it?
Yeah. When we're by ourselves. But the other people are really slow.
You can go up here.
Huh?
We'll go up here.
Why?
This way. There you go. Incline training.
Can I get the right shoes?
Yeah, you got perfect shoes. These are the perfect shoes for this. Go for it.
And this is not even the same.
Oh, they're different?
Yeah. They have a lot of mutual plants. And that one is pointy and sharp, and you don't want to. You want to put your feet like pretend, like really close? Let's keep going. Let's see more natures.
Like a bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors.
Okay, guys, so we made it to the caves. It doesn't look too safe to climb inside. So this is as far as we're gonna get. But still, it's a nice short hike. It's a 2 mile round trip. There's a few inclines, but nothing too crazy. But one thing there's a lot of glass along the trails, so if you decide to bring your kids, just be aware that there's plenty of glass from broken bottles along the trail. This is a popular destination, so from what I noticed in LA, any popular trails, you're gonna get broken glass and graffiti. So there's plenty of graffiti also, which sucks, but you know what, man, it is what it is. But here's a look. Maya, say hi. And there's the entrance to the cave is right along up that way. And then there's another way this way. Pretty cool. Okay. Listening to your echo?
Yes.
Okay, let's try
echo.
It again.
Elephant.